Well, hello, Hope Tops at home again on a Sunday. It's so good to see you. I wonder if you have played picnics yet. If you haven't, then go and have a look at Ursula playing picnics with her special friends on the Hope Tops video, on the Hope Tops page, on the Hope Church Newham website, and see if you can have lots of fun with that. Okay, what do you say when you see this? Can you shout it out really loud? What do you say? That's right, what's in the box? We have a peek today and see what's in it. Ooh, I have got a lunchbox. Oh, and some rolls. Will we count them? One, some bread rolls. Two, three, four, five. And two fish. Oh, I'm glad it's still in the packet because it could be a bit smelly fish, can't it? So I think today's story is about a packed lunch. So before we have a look inside your story bag to see what the story is, can you do this with me? Can you say, God can do anything? God can do anything. Can you say it in the loudest possible voice you can so that all your grown-ups at home can hear it and say, ah, that's so loud. Can you do it? One, two, three. God can do anything. Oh, brilliant. That's fantastic. Right, can you do it in a really quiet little voice? As quiet as a little mouse. God can do anything. Oh, brilliant. Well done. We'll do that again at the end. Okay, let's have a look in our story bag to see what our story is today. Ooh, I'm trying to find the first thing that always comes out of the story bag. I think some of you will remember. Yes, it's the Bible. So the Bible is God's story of his love for us and his rescue plan. And today we're going to find out a story where Jesus did something at a big, big picnic. Okay, what's next in our story bag? Oh, I see. I wondered where you'd got to. It's, oh, he's a bit shy. Can you shout, hello, William? It's William! William says he is so excited to hear about this story today. Okay, what have we got? Ooh. This is a picnic blanket. So sometimes if I go for a picnic with my family, I take this and put it on the ground. I wonder if you've ever been on a picnic. A picnic is like having your food, but not sitting at a table inside. You have it sitting on the floor outside. It is lots of fun. So Jesus was on a hill and lots of people had come to hear him and see him heal people. And so Jesus was going to organise a picnic there. But there were thousands and thousands of people. Oh, William is asking, what does thousands and thousands of people look like? Well, if you were in a big, big park, then there would be people everywhere. As far as you could look, there would be people everywhere. Bigger than at your nursery school, bigger than lots of your family and friends all together. So it was a lot of people. Okay, we have got some plates here. So do you know what? People's tummies started rumbling. They started getting a bit hungry. And Jesus said to Philip, one of his special friends, could you arrange some food for these people? William is asking if Philip could have gone to a big, big shop so he could buy lots of food for all these people. Well, that is a good suggestion, William. Will we find out if that's what he did? Okay. So, do you know what, William? Philip didn't have any money. And even if he did, there wasn't any shops. So that's a good idea, but he couldn't do that. So all Jesus' special friends, they had a chat and they thought, I know, let's send the people home. says that's a good idea because then they could go home and they could have their lunch. But you know what? Jesus thought, that's not a good idea. I don't want all these people who are very hungry to have to travel far and get lots of food. So there was a little boy there, and he came and he had, this was his pet lunchbox, and he had some rolls. When we count them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let's see if he had anything else in his lunchbox. He also had 2 fish. So Jesus said to everyone, sit down. And then he took the fish and the rolls and he thanked God for them. And then he asked his special friends to start giving out the food. And do you know what? There was enough for everyone. William says, that is amazing. How could that happen? That isn't even possible. Well, William, it was a miracle. Jesus did something amazing and made there be enough food for everybody. And then, do you know what, which was even more amazing? Everybody there had had lots and lots and lots of food and they were all really full. Nobody could eat anything else. So Jesus' special friends went and picked up all the crumbs left over of the bits of fish and bits of bread. And they still had 12 baskets left. So there was more than enough food for everyone. So when we hear that story, we know God is big because he was able to do an amazing miracle and feed all these people. We know that God is love because he didn't want the people to go home hungry. He wanted to feed them. And we know that God is generous because he made more than enough food be available. Let's see if we've got anything else in our story bag. Oh, here we go. What does this say, Lily? It says, wow. Can you all shout out wow with me? Wow! Jesus did an amazing miracle. He fed thousands of people with a packed lunch. Okay, William and me need to go now. But well done, good listening. Oh, let's do our God can do anything again one last time. God can do anything. And now it is our God is here time with Ola. We'll see you next week. Bye!